People who have had COVID-19 can get long COVID, even if they had no symptoms or only mild symptoms during the infection. Nearly 23 million Americans who had COVID now have long COVID. This means they have COVID-related symptoms more than 3 months after recovering from COVID-19. Health problems from long COVID may last several months. The most common symptoms are extreme tiredness, difficulty breathing, cough and chest pain, fast heartbeat, headache and dizziness, brain fog or difficulty concentrating, anxiety and depression, sleep problems, changes in smell or taste, muscle and joint pain, diarrhea and stomach pain, and changes in menstrual cycles. You're more likely to get long COVID if you had to go to the hospital because of COVID-19. If you did not get the COVID vaccine, if you have a disability, or if you have a long-term health condition. If you think you have long COVID, talk to your doctor. There are no medicines to treat it, but you can work with your doctor to manage symptoms. Your doctor may recommend physical therapy, breathing exercises, over-the-counter medicines, or other strategies. To reduce your risk of getting COVID-19 and long COVID, get vaccinated and stay up to date with boosters. For more information, visit covid-resources.org.